What can you tell us about your character?
Zari is my character. She is from the future, which I think is very exciting. She is really outspoken, strong woman. She's a hacker. She's an activist. And she's living in kind of a scary time. 2030, it turns out, is not great. Some of the things that started in 2017, rise of populism, the refugee crisis have gone, it's all gone really, really, really south. So when she meets the legends in 2030, it's pretty bleak, and I think she's trying to kind of convince them that they should try to improve history, not just fix history. Yeah, that's all I can say for that.
Is there any character that she interacts with more and sort of maybe confronts with?
Yeah, you know, I think in a sort of opposite attract way, she and Raymond don't see eye to eye necessarily about, like, he's kind of a rule follower, and she's like, you have to break the rules because what happens in the future is really scary, and it's worth breaking the rules. But I think they also get friends in an opposite attract.
Just friends?
So what is her reaction to seeing people with superpowers and seeing people, you know, like ninjas and like super assassins? Is it surprising, or does she knows it and she doesn't care?
Great question.
What do you think her reaction would be?
Well, that's a good, I mean, you know, she is in the future, so she's probably encountered, I don't know, I think in a weird way, it's like when things are really bad, you sometimes wish for like a magical thing to come out from the sky and possibly be able to create change. So I wonder if she might be actually amazed and, you know, whatever, but also relieved that these people exist and that they have the potential to change time. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think that's somewhat exciting for her.
How much of her being an activist do you think will actually help change the entire team dynamic once she does move? Maybe kind of bring them over to her side of it.
Yeah, you know, I think she does sort of challenge the team to maybe think about their journeys in a more as activists and as humanitarians. So like, how do we make? There's been a lot of like really messed up things that have happened in history. Like, is it possible that we could actually fix those things and improve? You know, whether it be, you know, women's rights or African American, like, there's so many again things that have been terrible in history. And yeah, I do think she challenges them to maybe be humanitarians. Actually, that's
gonna mess with Wave Rider in any way?
Well, I'll tell you this, she's not impressed with Wave Rider. She's from the future and she's like, this is like I'm like in a museum. Yeah.
So how far in the future is she from? Like
2030. So near future, but like, you know, you think about 13 years ago, we didn't have iPhone, you know, just had iPhone. So yeah, she's not impressed with that Wave Rider.
Maybe a clash with that Wave Rider?
Yeah, yeah.
So your character's not very physical, is not as like a superhero, doesn't have any assassin training, or does she?
I think she does have powers, and I think she's going to discover them, and I think she is going to be physical ultimately, but you and I will see that unfold. Yeah.
So what kind of things do you hope for your character moving forward? I know you don't know too much and you can't reveal too much, but what are some things that you hope to see, and what do you think, what do you want your fans to resonate with?
Well, she's the first Muslim American superhero, and I think that's really exciting for a myriad of reasons, but I don't think there is another representation of that in our media, actually, at all. And I hope that resonates just in terms of, not necessarily that, but that she is just another person who represents the diversity of our world. And she's part of this ensemble show. And so, of course, why wouldn't she be part of them? And, you know, just further reflecting our world today I think that's really exciting. And when I think, you know, when I was a kid and I turned on the television, like, I didn't see myself on the television. And I think representation matters. And so if you know, the 10-year-old version of me in Ohio right now turns on the television and sees me there, I think that has powerful repercussions.
With all the crossovers, who would be your favorite character to play?
You know who I love? I love Cisco. I know you. Yes. I think he's like such a great actor.
Yes.
And I love what he's done with that part. Yeah. I would love to interact with him. That would be really fun.
Yeah. That would make sense. That's what I thought,
yes. I could like hack together.
Yeah, there you go. I like that.
Yeah.
One of the things that every character on this show seems to learn at some point is the perils of time travel and things that can go wrong. So how quickly,
like vomiting?
Yeah, how quickly
I hope I get to vomit.
How quickly will your character learn those?
I think pretty quickly. Yeah, and I really hope vomiting is involved. Yeah. Let's leave it at that.
Thank you.
Thank you.